Is the Nebraska Zephyr a steam engine?
It's a diesel electric locomotive.
Oh. Passenger train or freight train?
Passenger train, articulated turbo train.
What? What's the turbo mean?
It means that it's together that and moved apart from the at the engine. So it's a turbo train. Sometimes they have a train that's called a turbo train.
Really?
Yeah, they have a train. Yeah. It's called turbo.
Oh my gosh, that sounds awesome.
It has just a dome and a railroad passenger car looks like that. It's just like that.
Oh. Is it fast or slow?
I think it's fast. Look. And it can even add more cars to it.
Good.
Look, here comes the train. Train is coming.
Which one?
You know what's coming? It's a fast one.